Next up, the over 25s, their mentor, Danny Minogue.
This lady even caused Simon Cowell to say she's sexy, huh? And the girls love her too. This is Ruth Lorenzo.
You're through to the next round.
Gracias.
We should have heard more of your Spanish side.
You've made it. This competition is the most important thing I've ever done in my life. It's such an amazing experience, and I don't want it to end. I'm originally from Spain, but now my home is London. I work for a company that sells holiday homes. My job is all right, but it's not what I want. My heart isn't singing.
I love it when Ruth sings. I just absolutely can feel she's singing from the heart.
Through the competition, I've been very emotional. In Saint-Tropez, I cried at the end of the song and I wasn't able to finish it. Tonight, I'm scared that when I'm standing on stage, it's gonna be overwhelming and I won't be able to finish my song. If that happens again, I'm 100% sure that I will be going home.
If she can just keep it all together and make that moment magic, then we'll be fine.
If I mess up, I'll be blowing the biggest opportunity I've ever been given and I'll be destroyed.
Ruth Lorenzo!
It was very, very emotional, over-the-top, dramatic, diva performance. I liked it, but I'm not sure the British public are going to get you. If it was in Benidorm, they would love you. I'm just not sure about the UK.
Sexy señorita! Woo! Absolutely stunning. You had the sensualness that that song needed, and I think it was the perfect song choice for you. I think you did it fantastic.
Well, you definitely made an impression on me, Rachel.
Ruth, I mean, Ruth.
So I can't even speak. You know, you have a very, very powerful presence. And what I love about you, which is why I don't think Louis gets you, is that you are a real woman. Well, you wouldn't understand that.
That's more than you. I would, Simon.
I don't think you are the best singer, but you have charisma. And I would like to hear a little bit more of the Spanish...
Oh, I've got it. You fancy her?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, okay, well, say that!
Mr. Simon Cowell fancies you. You're halfway there. Your singing, it is endless what you can do. We heard glimpses this week of the rock chick that's going to come out of you,
which I can't wait
for. I know you want the Spanish señorita,
but she
doesn't have to do that every week.
Why not?
How are you feeling?
This is amazing.
Yeah?
I can't believe it.
I mean, you've been working so hard to get here as well, haven't you? Yes. How does it feel now? You've got that the lovely, the warmth from the audience. And the impressive judges. Simon fancies you. How about that?
My goodness.
All right.
Okay. I'm speechless.
She is speechless for once. If that performance made you go, Viva Ruth, Magnifico, then get on the phone and vote for her when lines open very shortly. Number to call, 0901 6161 111. For now, Ruth.